Yeah, we're up in the hills today. This is Valley Center. West Valley Center, though. This is really Vista, if you ask me. Vista, Escondido, and Valley Center all converge right about to 15. Castle Creek Country Club's right down the hill here. Bit of a commercial look to this one. Check this out. This house built 1980. And it's got a brand new 200 amp service in it. What do they need that for? Huh. Got a nice view. 6 acres. Private, quiet, peaceful tranquility right here. This is good living right here. That's a 15 freeway down there, the bottom of the hill. Castle Creek Country Club. Air conditioning even, I want that. I think you got extra ventilation going up there. You're gonna have this Palomar Mountain right over there. It's good living. Especially if you like it remote. It was probably about 2 miles off the main road. Mostly hacked up paved road. Mostly dirt road at the end. This is kind of an intriguing opportunity for somebody because Christine, one of my favorite agents, put right in the remarks, commercial pot farm. It's a pot farm, not pottery, pot. Oh man, I never pass up a good drug house. You can always get good deals on drug houses because nobody wants them. They all think something's gonna be wrong. There's gonna be some kind of nasty stuff left behind the kids might find. You're probably thinking that's why I'm doing that here. I'm thinking I might pick up some stray plants or something, or maybe find an old toke or two, a little cabinet. No, that ain't for me. Just in case. Is there anything in there? Looks like I got anything. No, that's not for me. I'm here purely for the opportunity, because really, 6 acres with a house on it that's decent size for $330, what they're looking for, isn't bad. And the real opportunity is you already got the 220 electric. They've already got some replumbing going on there. They got this all set up. The real opportunity is if you think the California state government's so screwed up that they're going to end up legalizing marijuana, you can buy this now in anticipation of that. And when that happens, we'll get BIA. Here's your master pot suite. Think anything was growing in there? The ganja closet. Look at this. Maximum ventilation, very high ceiling, and only about 2 feet between the walls. What do you think was going on in here? Yeah, this is where the good stuff is going right in here. Look at that. And they had, I bet this was just one big old jungle right in here, growing right up to the ceiling. Imagine that. So there's an opportunity. Always like bringing new real estate possibilities to the folks here on bubbleinfo.com. Here's another. I'm Jim the Realtor.